All right, here we go. Off to Florence, South Carolina to take Carson's first load of furniture down to his new apartment that he'll be staying in from now on. Happy 4th of July, and we'll see you soon.